Australia. Coverage on Pacific Beach.
What I fear might happen, we will get a whole load of useless Cuban doctors who can't speak English. And besides, we've got unemployed Papua New Guinean doctors who can't get jobs because the positions are not funded by our government.
Radio Australia. There should be four. That's one call that they all wanted, you know, that Papua New Guinea wanted. That has really given the hope and, you know, given an insight to our Papua New Guinea that we actually put the funding to promote.
It helps us a lot with our development plan for Kokoda. We intend to transform the Kokoda station into a tourism hub, a thermal place of reflection.
They have run out of food already. This is a desperate situation, but they are just making do with the cultural ties they have with other people who have a bit of food. People are fending for themselves for Pacific Beach.
Monday to Friday, here on Radio Australia.